greetings and hallucinations, ladies and lads. I am Chancellor of the Harmonious Frequencies of the Mighty Empire of Onion, and this is Fallout 76.
Attention, this is Grafton's mayor with a priority message. Workers are planning an illegal protest here in Grafton. Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby deputize any and all armed citizens to quell this impending riot.
Level 22 legendary super mutant brute. He's got rank 2 legendary gear on him as well. Okay, legendary level 2. Hunter's pipe wrench. Gross.
Grafton Steel is a major contributor to my campaign.
Oh no.
Therefore could not possibly be guilty of everything they're saying.
That's right. That's right. Can't possibly. Come on, keep reloading. Do this real quick. Whoa. Let's do this again.
The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad.
But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll knock a whole 5% off the cost of all attractions.
Wow. I mean, Bethesda has to already know about the weight of their stim packs, right? That's got to be an easy decimal change. So why hasn't that already been updated, I'd like to know? Because that's pretty irresponsible, to say the least. Okay. Buzzblade. Lead scrap. Take the lead scrap, because I still want to make shotgun shells one day. Where was this guy at? Way out here. Alright. Kinky Sketch is still over at the train station. We need to go talk to the cook, which I imagine will unlock some recipes for us. We've got a horde in the forest. What's this? Swarm of suitors? I remember that being a thing while we were down there, but I don't remember participating in it. And we've got the shooting club. 10 beer bottles at the shooting range. Okay. And all of this is the opposite direction of the train station. But I really want to go back to this train station and empty my pockets again. I think I can craft up a bunch of bulk items. I say a bunch. Probably not, because I'm probably lacking plastic yet again. But I could craft up a few bulk items. And, try to work things out that way.
Are you from Vault 76?
Yes, indeed.
I saw your overseer. She was chuckling to herself about the mayor. Such a nice lady.
Souvenir sloth toy. I need it so bad in my life, but I can't even place it down decoratively, I'm pretty sure. If you know otherwise, if you know that it's possible to place things down decoratively around your base, then let me know, please. I would love to know that that is a thing, but I'm pretty sure it's not. See, would you like to buy some grenades? You would. I would love to sell you, like, at least...
The responders are here.
Responders.
To help. Why not trade with us?
Yeah. Take, take at least 8 of these as well. How about 13 of these? That works for me. The short handmade? I don't know. I might break that down. Pipe auto pistol.
Are you thirsty? I might have a few beverages. I would hate to see anyone dehydrated.
They buy technical data? I really would kind of like to buy... like the cooking stove especially. But I may find this somewhere, is the only problem. Combat rifle. Heavy leather would be nice.
Maybe check some of the schematics I have for sale. I do love the do-it-yourself mindset.
Yes, me too. A couple of duct tapes. Braxo cleaner. Still not sure what asbestos is needed for. What do we reckon? Toothbrushes are plastic, are they not? Yes. I'm gonna start picking those up again. Because if I can get a bunch of bulk items going again, I think I can sell a lot of it. I find caps to be far harder to get a hold of. There we go. Than anything else. Sturdy Raider left leg. I think I have a better one already. Silver lockets are light. The hairbrush weighs a little bit more and is still a little bit of silver only. Here we go. This is what I've been looking for. Okay. Do I really want to go hand to hand with mutants though? So buff tats gives us strength, endurance, perception, and max health for 5 minutes. Let's do it. 50% slower hunger and thirst for 10 minutes. So we'll take the bubblegum first. And then I'll go buff tats. And a couple of boiled water so I don't lose my stuff. Okay, so we've only got about 5 minutes to murder everything. And yeah, we need to do the murder before time runs out. I can loot on my way back down. Come on now. I'm sure I heard somebody talking. I was positive it was on this structure too. Because he sounded super close. Great. I took drugs for nothing. Oh, that scared the heck out of me. He's gotta be in here, right? Don't knock me off, please.
Good fight, human. You die well. Nay. You disappear. No fair.
Well, if I knew how to get up to where you were, I wouldn't have. Came down and around there. I don't want to go through the fire, thank you very much. He's up on top of this area.
Come out, wherever you are.
And this is annoying. These stairs just go down. They do not go up.
Fight.
Yeah, so did I. I mean, he clearly can't get to me, or else he would have.
Someone there.
Yes. Oh, he's right below me. Let's see if we can drop on this refrigerator. Kind of.
Hello?
All of that for that one dude. Yeah, now we're hidden. And now I have to find my way back in. Gross. I mean, there's a metal box over there. And of course it's empty. Most of them seem to be. As far as I've noticed. Is that just cosmetic fire? It almost feels like it is, because I didn't seem to take any damage from it. I know from personal experience, if you get that close to a fire that big, you would feel it. Oh, another bear. Is this the quantum bear? It is. Alright, buff tats are worn off. Sugar bombs. Gotta have them. I thought there was a safe there, but it was just the corner of that wood. Telephone, I don't think I need. I really don't need baseball grenades. I don't need any more grenades, because I just don't use them enough. I mean, I guess it's good to sell them, but I'll take the drill. I don't think any of that is necessary. Crossbow bolts I'll take. I need to craft one of those up and start using them. Another... Oh, a torque rod end? I can imagine what that is. Steel only. Okay, some mountain honey. Oh, curio door. I thought it said curtain rod for a second. I thought, what? No way you could use a curtain rod to murder people with. I mean, in real life, of course you can. Oh man, there it is. Requires skill too. I'll bet there's something good in there too. Like, a dish rag or something. With my luck. Yeah, we checked this already. We didn't check in here yet. Darius Angler's Manifesto Part 1. I hate Grafton Steel Mill. Too many of us that work there are getting hurt. They don't care about us. They only care about profits. That's why I quit. That's 9/10 of every American business corporation that ever existed. I tried to get my brother Billy to quit, but he needs the money. Grafton Steel doesn't deserve me. They don't appreciate me. I'm the best chemist this side of the Mississippi. They'll never be able to replace me. That will show those bastards. Sure it will. I'm sure they couldn't just instantly find somebody else. Probably from your exact same college that you graduated from. Is this where we came in? Because I feel like this is a totally different place. What's a cake pan? I know what they are, I just... Oh, aluminum times three? I feel like I am getting low on aluminum at the base, but I can't be sure. I know I'm not low on oil. Wow. Wow, at the lag spike. I tried to pick up that spoon ages ago. So Grafton is pretty close to looted by now. We didn't get addicted to the buff tats either, I'll have you know. Because I was sure that we were looking for a guy up there. The directional audio in this, holy cow. I really love this game, don't get me wrong, but man, they have tons of stuff that they need to fix in it. This isn't a AAA game or anything like that. It feels very unfinished. I looted that already. And I came out here, didn't I? So we've already gone through this entire place top to bottom, yeah. Okay. Good to know. Let's head to the train station then. Okay, so I can't learn anything else from the sledgehammers, for sure. This is a level 20 only. This is also a level 20. If I hang on to those, I'm not sure if there is a difference. I like the automatic combat shotgun better. So I think I'll hang on to that, and I will break this one down. This is actually just a terrible item, because I'm probably not going to be going in melee with animals. I have before, I guess, but it's not exactly what I intend on doing every time. Oh, just the metal. So 10 and 5, 8 and 1, so the raider is better. Level 10, level 15. That makes sense. Okay, good. Oh, because it's a legendary, I can't see it on my... Yeah, and it's a rifle. Okay. I can't see it in the scrap thing. So that's fine. Good grief. This whole episode has just been... the usual. So much scrap. But I'm gonna need some of it, actually. Springs I need. Rubber. Lead I'll need. Glass I really probably don't need. Cloth I really probably don't need that much. Cork I'm not so sure about what I need that for. And I've used up all my plastic yet again. As per usual. Whoa. Another lag spike. Okay. So we'll store all junk then. And we've gotten down by 10 weight. That's pretty good. They have a value of 20. What value do these have? 15? So these are actually worth more to sell. I'll just sell these. This is 60 medium, so whenever I get around to using the guitar sword, I will. So what's the difference between the laser rifle and the charging laser sniper rifle? A lot. Alright, so I'm not sure how I did it, but I've scrapped a bunch of items and sorted things around, and now I'm carrying more on me than I had before. Doesn't make any sense to me, but it is what it is. So this, man, and I have stuff just disappearing on me too. Where's the handmade? What the heck is happening here? I was supposed to scrap all of those things too. Good grief. So confusing right now. Maybe I'm just tired.
Resupply here, citizen.
Okay. Do you want to buy these? Good. Because I like to sell them. All of these frag mines as well. 38. It's pretty good.
Ammunition and other supplies available here.
8 then. Okay. I forgot that they had limited caps. So that's fine. Okay, we're down to 188 now. Finally. Of 205. It's correct now. Holy cow. I don't know what happened, but it's finally correct. Oh, why do I have these on me? Let's put those away. I forgot about MISC entirely. None of these have weights, though, do they? No. No, none of this stuff has weight. So that's all... Oh, something there does. Gunpowder? That's right. Yeah. Store all of that, please. Okay. Fantastic. Oh my gosh. I've spent so much time. Oh, so much time. Let's go over here. Prickett's Fort Token Dispenser. Prickett's Fort. Okay, I think what we're going to do is go to the Smith Farm, and then I'll fast travel down to the dam. We'll come up this side and check this stuff out on our way up to Prickett's Fort. Yeah, I think that's going to be the plan. Okay, east. Oh man, the inventory management in this game. Just really absurd. Totally necessary. Because if they gave us unlimited storage, everything would just go to heck. Like I said before though, I'm sure that it has a lot to do with just not being able to do that sort of a thing. Because of server size and all that kind of stuff. So I understand to a certain extent. I think we're pretty good on everything now. Alright, let's get going then. We basically cleared the town. There's stuff across the river there, but I'm not too worried about it. We cleared out all that. We cleared out this place first. So it's all fine. Oh, we didn't go up here. There's military barricades and stuff. Military-style barricades. We could probably do worse than to check this out. Part two, though.
Tonight, we bring you the final chapter of The Beast of Grafton. When last we left off, two teenagers, Robbie Cockrell and Peggy Mansfield, were running for their lives after a harrowing car accident, trying to escape a frightening creature stalking them.
Hmm.
See? You're doing great. Just like when we won that three-legged race in the park. We're almost to the hospital. Oh no. Red scorpions?
Of course we'll take care of you, my dear. Do come in. Come in.
See, I told
Yeah, would be great if I could do some damage to the thing. It's not bad, though. We're getting it. There we go. Oh, there's two of them? Ouch. Ow.
Is that, Doctor?
Nope. Come on. Whoa. Oh, more? Why?
I told you to feed her. Doctor, my arm's starting to tingle. Is that normal?
Oh, yeah.
Why? Ow! It's really hurting now.
Ouch.
Why are you shoving her down like that? Just
follow me. Come on. There we go. Oh, man.
In the hallway! It's the monster!
There we go.
That's an entirely different subject.
Oh, wow. There's a huge storm happening just now outside of my window. I hope that the rain isn't too terrible. It's very loud for me. Oh no.
You both will. Who are those men with guns? What is this place? Hey, let go of me!
What's happening? I feel so strange.
Robbie.
Oh no. It's terrifying.
Tonight's gruesome tale taught us several things. You can't always trust a good Samaritan. Be cautious when driving through the woods near Grafton. And birthday wishes don't always come true. Be sure to tune in next week for another thrilling chapter of Tales from the West Virginia Hills.
Wow. Well, I'm pretty sure we saw the Grafton Beast in, it was a robot. I could be wrong about that, but I think that's exactly what it was. So there's blackberries and wild corn here. I was expecting to find all manner of variety in goodies. But this appears to be it. Oh man, I was really hoping to land on the log. Was not the case. Quick 23 rads. Oh yeah, potatoes, carrot flowers. This is more what I was thinking of when I was thinking about a farm. There's a lot of potatoes here, actually. Ah. Farmhand clothes. I can imagine the sort of folk that would run around in those. Okay, I pressed escape to look at the map, and now I can't turn or do anything. Hello? Game? Oh, there we went. There we are. Okay. Remove the marker. We could go here to the shooting club first. But I'm really just tempted to flash over here to the dam and run up this way. I think that's what we'll do. Seven caps. We've only got 1,400. Oh, yeah. I forgot about the super mutants out here. Alright, so we wanted to head north-ish. Man, I felt like we've traveled ages away from these two things, and here we are right back to them again. And I do hope that radscorpions are some of the most exciting things that we meet on this journey. I assume we can go around this way, I could be wrong. It looks like the road's kinda curving that direction. But it's very messed up. I don't like this slow loading. If things are loading in while I'm looking at them, like the landscape, then I just assume that enemies are taking their time loading in as well. I'm sure it's not going to be as easy as all that. Clear enemies.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. He's a level 10. Alright, let's have a duel. Take that. Hey, you thought that was gonna be easy, didn't you? Little did you know. Well, you're a super mutant, so you don't know anything. Okay. He's a 16, he's a 10. Oh, come on. Amazing that he didn't even see us through that entire exchange. Okay, gotta load. Dead. Where is he at? Oh, he's gone way around. Why would you do that? This is a totally different guy. Yeah, this guy's closer. Come on, I said switch guns. Wow. I was almost better off using the sword on him. It's a sledgehammer. I don't think I'm gonna benefit from that. One more. There we go. He's got a gun though, so I may not have as good a look as I would like to think. Ouch. Yeah. Somehow I can't block bullets. Not sure how that works. Okay, there's at least one more enemy, though, on the radar. That one guy wasn't even marked, though, so who knows how many more enemies there are. In actuality. Oh, no. That was it. It's just claimed the workshop now. Okay, I'll do that after I go look around a bit. Loot some things. This looks like a helipad. Nope. Yeah. Definitely wanted that double damage. Okay, so yeah, we're still not totally clear of enemies. I wonder if we're actually going to have to face... If we're gonna have to face actual super mutants when we defend this place. Oh, I see. Can you guys attack me if I'm standing on barrels? Yes, you can. But you also die really easy. That's right. It was absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Break it down. I don't think that's how it goes. He died? We're cleaning it up around here. Grafton Steel will be mine. You heard? There's two of them. Nice. Perfect example of a time when I should use those. Oh, really? You're just gonna come through the wall? And there's so many of them, too. Whoa, hello.
Smashy, smashy.
Good try.
Look, look at your death.
Take that. Yeah, that was a full stim pack. He's got a gun of some kind. Did it kill this guy? Looks like it did. He's dead anyway. Okay, we're hidden again. Oh man. I almost feel like not continuing because I've run out of time for this recording session. So when I log in next time, it's just going to start me out. Why did this guy have so much gear? It's just going to start me out outside this area, and I'll have to clear it all again. Which doesn't bother me. I love getting the XP. How close are we? We're halfway to level 20, which is going to be a huge upgrade point for us. I'll call in the workshop. I'll call in the camp, and we will upgrade all of our level 20 weapons. Basically respec and everything. I was sure I heard a man over here. A mint. Also, parts of this music sound like the hounds. I don't think there's anything.
So boring.
Yeah, nothing to loot further down. So let's pop back up here. Is that an ore? Oh, a broom? It's not usable, though. He's got to be right up here. Oh, I see some stuff over there I didn't loot.
Stupid noises.
He's not right up here? Oh, there he is. Well, nice try, buddy. Oh yeah, moldy foods. Nothing in here either. There is. Nuka cherry. I don't think I want the dandy boy apples. Water filter I know already, apparently. But water filter isn't the same as, and how do I make those, either? Yeah, yeah. Don't worry. Oh, we might be done with the pipe rifles, finally. That would be nice. Alright, so if we try crafting here at the chemical station, what do we need for purified water? A water filter. Okay. So that's what I'm looking for, then. It's got to be at the Tinker's, right? Oh, here it is. Utility. Okay. Bleach, dogwood, and coal. No idea where to find coal. We need pharmacist rank 1 in order to make it. Okay. Bleach, dogwood as well. Never even heard of it. No idea what it's all about. Man. Chemistry workbench known. Okay. So yeah, like I say, I'm gonna have to end it here. We'll come back, and next time we will clear this place out. We will take the purified water and beer. It's a good combination. We will take the workstation. That's level 22. Hello? Yes. There is all manner of adhesives at this place. So far, so good. Man. So, where is a good spot to leave it off? Have y'all wondering where in the heck we are? Over here looks pretty good. Okay. That's going to do it for this episode. If you want to catch another one, be sure to subscribe. Consider supporting my channel through the Patreon link down in the video description. And feel free to check out any of my other videos or playlists that you might be interested in. I thank you so much for all the time you spend on my channel, and I hope blessings of wisdom and peace on all of you. Farewell.